Atypical moles, also known as dysplastic nevi, are unusual-looking moles that can be a risk factor for melanoma. Let's explore three important aspects of atypical moles. Atypical moles are generally larger, have irregular borders, and display a mix of colors. Having multiple atypical moles increases the risk of developing melanoma. Regular skin self-exams and annual dermatologist checkups are essential for early detection and treatment.